taking to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich. You get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great, talks too much.
Bang ball! Some real action. Look at the Jedi go. Let's get him something with some bite. This kid is something else, isn't he? Come. I believe you know our next challenges. The Haxian Brood is gunning for you. So nimble. That droid had family, you know.
Let's look. Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Where to next, Cal?
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
As long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Control station. This is a dangerous area, BD. Hey, BD. I'm glad you're here, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Cere gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Things look fast. Yeah, let me see.
Use these to watch the Empire enslave their people. Found something. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Thank you.
What'd you find? Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it? Yep, there you go. Yes, let's take a look. Thanks, BD. Wanna look inside? Okay, BD, what is it? Smells. What is that? Yeah, let me see.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Something about this place. It's sacred to them.
Someone else get in here. Thanks, BD.
Taking Jedi.
Hi, BD.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! Recover!
Like this before? Me neither.
BD, take a look. What's that, BD? Trees. You feel the forest all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. He took shelter here.
found something.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD. Stop until everyone's wiped out. Nice job. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Need to know, don't you? What you got there?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again? Check it out. What is it, B? B?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night sister for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Okay. Take a look.
Chris is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Nice job. There you go. Oh, you found something. Stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. It's scary out there, BD.